Hi there and welcome to this very special one-day game. I'm Mark Nicholas and I'm delighted to be here for what promises to be a most entertaining day. This looks a pretty good surface. The only thing you'd say about it is it might be a touch too dry and therefore as the game goes on, just crack a little. It's a bit overcast. You might think it'll swing around this morning, but I'd still be inclined to bat first and get runs on the board. It's a funny old day here. I'm not surprised he's chosen to bat on the basis of the pitch, which is dry. In fact, in some areas, it's got little sort of mosaic cracks on it. But overhead, damp, everywhere you look. And it was a sort of 50-50 shot. I'd back in to have got it right. With a strong batting side, you get some runs on the board. You might just apply too much pressure for the opposition. Well, the batsman can't get near it. That's the truth of it. He beats him, all ends up again. Surely he's got to nick one of these.
Stopped in the covers. Straight to a fielder.
He's unfortunate that didn't go to hand. The batsman will have to reassess the field now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted. Remember, five players can be outside the route.
It's straight to a fielder. Ball signaled by the umpire. Stopped in the covers. Pitched straight to a fielder. Straight to a fielder. No need for him to play at those. That's been given as a wide. Yeah. He's got it into the gap. The sweeper picks up. There's just one there. inside the armour, lad. That is one of the better catches you are ever likely to see.
We can have a look at that again.
That's good judgment. No need to play at that.
Stopped in the covers. We're about to see a change in the bowling. Close. Let's see the action replay of that.
Good shot. Saw it early, got in position quickly and nailed it. Oh, there's a demoralizing sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
Pitch straight to a fielder. And we have a change of bowling. There's the umpire signal, no ball.
Doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
Super catch that. Mom. marvellous shot.
Second session of what has been a most interesting contest so far. The players are out in the middle, and in the commentary box is Richie Benn.
Thanks, Mark. So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Sure if he'd be able to continue. He looks to be in some pain.
Well, the bowler didn't do too much wrong there. Just a quite brilliant bit of batting.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion.
Stroke. He's in good touch. Well, we'll see some fielding changes now that those restrictions are lifted. Remember that a minimum of four players have to remain inside the ring.
Just a kitten's whisker away from the stumps. And that required perfect timing.
Now that's not the right line to bowl to this guy, not at all. He'll thrash you if you bowl there.
He'll be okay, but that will be very, very sore in the morning.
Oh.
is a glorious sport.
Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
Let's see the action replay of that.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
It's high in the air. It was really well judged. It went a long way up.
That's not a great stroke. It's almost as if he lost concentration.
Four runs.
No, that was a really good stroke. He looks in great touch out there.
He's worked that into the gap. The sweeper picks up. Looked as if he was home to me.
Well, he smashed that for four, and what a big smile on his face. And they've clinched victory here in this limited overs match. It's goodbye from Richie and from me, Mark Nicholas. We bid you farewell and hope you'll join us in the future.